After getting married in 2007, Madhuri Dixit took a kind of sabbatical from Bollywood. Other than judging a reality show, fans of Madhuri awaited the day she would make her return. And now she's back with not one, but two projects. The first Madhuri has signed is Vishal Bharadwaj's Dedh, Ishqiya, a sequel to Vidya Balan's Ishqiya. Second, she will be seen in Anubhav Sinha's Gulab gang with six other female stars. In a lead role, Madhuri will head the gang of women in their fight against social injustice. So fans who have been waiting with a bated breath can now relax and enjoy Madhuri's upcoming releases.